Are you for real? You pull the best player on the team and we get crushed in the last 10 minutes.
Sound familiar? A program being launched across Alberta is aiming at curbing this type of abusive behavior in sports parents.
We can create the best program in the world, but until we have leaders that are willing to take the stand and really make a difference, doesn't matter what you create.
Sheldon Kennedy has spent more than a decade tackling issues of abuse after he admitted to himself being sexually abused by a coach during his junior career. Through the Respect in Sport program, he's calling on parents and coaches to educate themselves on how to be better at what they do.
It's more about just being a better sport parent and understanding these issues, but more importantly, giving them the tools to recognize and understand. I mean, you know what? Perpetrators and bad behavior, I mean, they thrive on our ignorance. And that's what happens. So let's inform people and let's empower the bystander.
The hour-long $12 program will be mandatory for parents looking to enroll their kids in organized hockey. Coaches will have to do a four-hour course at a cost of $30 to get behind the bench.
Just one of the vignettes they'll show is, you know, the way that a coach reacts to an official's call, the way a parent reacts to an official's call. You know, we all apologize afterwards and say, well, you know, I might have overreacted or something like that. However, what this program may take you through is, here's how it is viewed through the child's eyes.
The program is done online and can be completed in several sittings. Organizers are saying parents and coaches in places where it is already mandatory have been supportive of it.
At the end of the day, though, we're still focusing on it being about respect in the game and setting the standards for what we want for our athletes. I don't think anybody can deny that the education will be good for the impact to the kids.
Parents and coaches are being told to become registered with the program by December 1st, 2012. Those who don't will not be able to take part in the next hockey season. For the Edmonton Sun, I'm Dave Lazzarino.